Yo, man, you're
right. What's going on, bro?
Listen, you're a ladies' man, right?
Bro, I used to be in it, but that's before Shagufta came in it. My little shaggy. Ruff, ruff.
Okay.
Go on, bro.
Quick advice.
Oh, yeah, it's me in it. Don't worry.
And this is like a good day idea. Yeah, you know, going for like a long walk. Hopefully the weather will be nice. Maybe going to some sort of nice restaurant or something. What do you think?
Oh, yeah, are you gay?
What? No.
Oh, yeah, take her to a shisha lounge, innit? Bro, do you drive?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah, you're living up, you know?
What, you don't drive?
Nah.
So how do you pick her up?
At the bottom of my friend Saki's BMX, innit? She's strolling the back poles. Cuss me, bro, she my ride or die, innit?
Okay, what do you do after shisha, then?
After shisha? Bro, you never been? Yara, they pull out beds for you at the end, innit? But don't worry, man, there's a man section and a lady section, innit? So keep it halal, innit, bro? Oh, bro, you don't want to be around me, innit?
Does that make sense?
Yara, tell me when you're ready to double date, innit? Shagufta's ready, bro.